In Chapter 4, we discussed the suction and discharge zones of an impeller. The suction zone is usually on top of the impeller near the shaft. However, because of the unusual forces created by an elastic fluid, the flow pattern reverses. Fluid is actually discharged from the top of the impeller and up the shaft. The elastic fluid can also climb up the shaft above the fluid surface and potentially enter the gearbox or other undesired parts of the drive system.